Make them play defense, be efficient on offense in a half-court game.
First touch to the home team is Oladipo. Must-see TV around the association. Clint Capella, the Swiss international, shot the ball at a high percentage when these teams first met, but only got 8 shots in the run of play. And Westbrook checked by Patrick Beverley. Deep paint penetration to score. The other day, that's good stuff, the numbers, but what's amazing to me is his energy and his passion. Oladipo into the three from the corner, scores. Robinson with the assist.
Send the Rockets off that line, not allowing them to get started.
Oh, and the bang! Adams to Westbrook gets him off and running.
Oh, and I thought Russ got fouled on that play by Harden's play. Just played through it, showing those eagle eyes. Finding a wide open cutting, Andre Robinson.
Anderson on the wing for three. He scores it. Ryan Anderson.
And hit the long three. Is following up your own shots. Young kids, watch Russell Westbrook on that play.
Hey! Crosses over on Gordon. Leaves it to Adams, who goes to the left hook to score.
Well, he penetrated really deep.
Last year as a rookie. Westbrook to Adams. That ball is poked away. Jeremy Grant giving chase. Westbrook. Bang it in to Decker, who scores and is fouled in the act.
For two teams that are playing and play at such a high level, and that goes in the Thunder favor because of this action right here.
Adams once again, this time scores with the right handed hook.
You're gonna slow the game.
Decanter for three, no. Down by Beverly. Over the top, Decker on the run, throwing it down. And he is fouled. Sam Decker. All after. Oladipo is back, splits the defense and scores.
Well, this Thunder get a fast break point almost identically the way the Rockets did on the previous possession.
And we're tied again. Nene.
And Samaje Christian.
Oladipo shot 12 of 18 against the Rockets first time around. He's going to let his big man go to work. Can on the up and under.
I mean, what do you do, man? He faked his shorts off. Patrick Beverley tried to do it the first quarter against Russell Westbrook.
Christian then run off the three-point line. Decker gives Morrow a little bit of room, and you can't do that. Of course, if you're a Thunder fan. Brewer sets up Gordon on the run. He scores. That goes back to what he was with the second unit, was being asked to distribute the basketball. He's going to step behind the three-point line and knock down another triple. That's his third of the ball game. And
for him to be as a big man. I made a living in that area in the early part of my career.
Westbrook lost the handle on the basketball, and it turns into a run-out flush for Ariza.
To run at Robinson on that play. He just stood there.
Harden splits two defenders, and then off the jam. And Adams is called for fouling Harrell.
Montrell went over him to dunk the basketball. He's just standing there.
Last 4 minutes, Rockets have outscored the Thunder 13-4. They have missed 6 free throws over the top on the depot. Rockets' first meeting. Beverly exaggerating contact. You know, they need to start calling fouls for those blatant.
James Harden.
8 points, 4 assists, 7 rebounds here with 4 minutes and change remaining until halftime. Beverly finds Nene deep. Score. Sets up Sabonis, who's got a mismatch in terms of size. Then the help comes. Nice reversal outside. Oladipo for three.
That's a great pass.
Thunder is shooting 3 of 11 from three. Once again, Harden on the drive and kick. Beverly gets in the lane. Harden baseline. Got it.
2 minutes.
He's too close to the corner. He's a middle of the floor shooter.
Westbrook over the top. Adams punishing the rim. The Thunder, 4 out of 12 from 3. Timing is everything. It's a 4-point game. Harden struggled here to 8. 18 points off of Thunder turnovers for Houston here in the first half. Once again, on the lob. Adams over the top. He's got 7.